God told me that before you pray for people, lead everyone into repentance, not only for his own mistake, but because of the mistake of this generation. We have messed up a lot. Our neighbors and people of our generation, there are places we are not accepted anymore because those who preceded us messed up. And we don't have access to those places. We want to ask God to trust us and to give us the chance to be used as empty vessels. I'm here and I need a new wine for my ministry. So we would like to ask God to forgive us for everything that we did that brought confusion in the mind of pagans and those who were following us. And to tell God, I'm ready as an empty vessel. Fill me and let your will be done. And just after this prayer, I will operate in the service of power. Choose a good position. You can even come around here. Feel free. If you know that there are things that you did that really destroyed your relationship in your season of preparation, please feel free to come in front. Feel free to go on your knees and begin to pray and repent yourself. My God. Somebody take this moment serious. Somebody pray. There are people in this place, according to the season in which they are now, they were supposed to be very, very far. But along their journey, they've broke the relationship with God several times. And if you are here today, you want to restore it, please feel free to come in front. Move just from where you are. God gave you several times the grace to restart, to have a fresh start. But you messed up, you destroyed, you broke the relationship. If you are here, just come here because today is your day. At your position. Those who are on their knees, you can remain on your knees. We are seeking the face of God, or you can stand up. It depends on which position you want to take. You know that you have a strong calling, but there is a weakness that is always causing you to fall and to go back and to remain beyond the season of preparation and glory. If you are there, just come in front here. Do you know why we allow people sometimes to pass in front? It's a way for you to betray the sin and to betray the devil. And to show God that because of you, I'm ready to stand up in public and go and present myself as I am. That's the message beyond standing in public just to accept an altar call. You are here, maybe you have a weakness. Your weakness is the love of women. Maybe it's masturbation. Maybe it's a bad environment. or you are addicted to something that always pulls you down. If you are here, come in front. You want to drop all these things on God's altar and tell God, from today, I want to start a new life with you. I'm ready to pay the price because I don't want to miss my future glory. My last prayer request. If you know that you're in this place and you are conscious that you don't honor God in your body, come here. You don't honor God in your body. You defile this sanctuary by doing wrong things, by deceiving yourself. If you're here, come here. And I want to also lead into repentance the people who have neglected and rebelled themselves against God because one prayer or something affected their faith. You rebelled yourself against God and you were not considering anymore. An event discouraged you and you just decided to give up on your spiritual life. If you are here, come. Now let us go to repentance, and I want to invite everyone, the entire church. Let us pray and repent ourselves in our communion. Pray. God, God. Time of glory is coming. La keto robosi papa la teda. Je sens l'odeur de l'esprit de Dieu. Can you pray with all your heart? Can you pray with all your heart? Our last prayer request, this is going to concern everyone in this place. We want to pray and ask God to bring back the glory that disappeared from churches. There are signs that people don't see anymore. There are some authentic gifts that we don't see anymore in churches. An interpreter on this part. Il y a des gens qui ne peuvent plus opérer dans les œuvres de puissance authentique. Now pastors are trying to orchestrate miracles. Yeah, prophecies. They go and take names on Facebook. And then they come in church, they impress people. Listen to me, you cannot fix a real problem by using a false way. And we need that glory to come back. And God can use anyone here available to bring back the glory that it disappeared from the churches. You can be a point of contact between the supernatural dimension of God and the cases of men. Je parle à tout celui qui est dans cette salle.
I'm speaking to everyone who is in this.
Ce n'est pas pour rien que tu es dans cette église.
It's not for no reason.
Ce n'est pas pour rien que tu es dans cette église.
It's not for no reason that you're in this church.
I need more volume on this microphone. Ce n'est pas pour rien que tu es dans cette église.
It is not for no reason that you're in this church.
If there are people watching us on Facebook, I want to ask you to get ready, because the anointing, as I will be releasing it, gonna also touch those who are going to follow us on Facebook or on any other page. I want you to know that we are stepping into a season of supernatural manifestation.
J'aimerais que tu saches que nous sommes dans une saison d'une surnaturelle.
It is good as I taught you.
C'est vrai que je t'ai enseigné.
But if we don't make tangible what we've been preaching about through power,
mais si tu ne mets pas les choses que nous avons déjà tangibles par la puissance,
we'll miss to have the power to impact nations.
Tu vas rater avoir la puissance pour impacter les nations.
So now I'm looking for people who are very hungry.
Je cherche les gens qui ont la soif.
To receive something that can bring an explosion in their local church.
Pour recevoir quelque chose qui va amener l'explosion dans les églises locales.
Can you imagine the way you are sitting there?
Peux-tu imaginer la façon dont tu es assis là-bas?
If on a Sunday,
si un dimanche,
in your local church,
dans ton église locale,
you pray for a paralytic,
tu pries pour un paralytique,
and then he walks,
et il marche.
Can you imagine what's gonna happen in your local church?
Peux-tu imaginer ce qui va arriver dans cette église?
Or you find a dead man.
Et où tu trouves quelqu'un qui est décédé?
You pray for him.
Tu pries pour lui.
And the dead man come back to life.
Et cet homme ressuscite.
Do you see what you're gonna bring in your environment?
Est-ce que tu peux t'imaginer ce que ça va amener dans ton environnement?
Crazy revival comes with crazy miracles. Crazy revival.
Le réveil, le grand réveil.
Those crazy ones,
les grands réveils,
they come with uncommon miracles.
Vient avec des miracles qui ne sont pas communs.
If I pray for you now,
si je prie pour toi maintenant,
and you believe in the anointing that you receive,
et tu crois que tu vas recevoir,
you can bring something new in your territories.
Tu peux amener quelque chose de nouveau dans ton territoire.
Remember the mission that God gave me.
Peux-tu imaginer ce que Dieu m'a donné?
The mission that God gave me.
La mission que Dieu m'a donnée
is to train.
C'est de former
through teaching,
par les enseignements,
but also to empower,
et aussi d'impacter.
You cannot impact the world if you do not have power.
Tu ne peux pas impacter si tu n'as pas la puissance.
I'm looking for somebody here.
Je cherche quelqu'un ici
who can say that I'm tired to see sick people in my surrounding.
Qui peut dire je suis fatigué de voir les malades à côté de moi.
I'm tired.
Je suis fatigué.
Of assisting to services that are dry.
Assister aux services qui sont secs.
But I want to be a point of contact.
J'aimerais que tu sois le point de contact.
Between the supernatural power of God.
Entre le surnaturel.
And your church.
Et ton église.
The day God began to use me.
Le jour que Dieu a commencé à m'utiliser.
My church.
Mon église.
Shifted.
A shifté
from normal numbers
des membres normaux
to an exponential one,
sur des nombres exponentiels.
You can bring something new in your family that has never existed now.
Tu peux amener quelque chose de nouveau dans ta famille qui n'a jamais existé.
So we want to say, God, bring back the glory that departed from my church.
Nous voulons dire, Seigneur, amène la gloire qui n'est plus dans mon église. Ramène la gloire.
Bring back the glory that departed from my family.
Ramène la gloire qui n'existe plus dans ma famille.
Use me as your vessel.
Utilise-moi comme ton instrument.
Fill me until I will reach the dimension of overflow.
Remplis-moi jusqu'à ce que je déborde.
Can somebody begin to pray in tongues? Begin to pray in the spirit.
Quelqu'un commence à prier en esprit.
Something is happening. Something is happening. Ala takarabasa leki. Je sens l'odeur de la présence de Dieu.
I feel the presence of God.
Je sens l'odeur de la présence de Dieu.
I feel the presence of God.
Quelqu'un peut prier avec la soif.
Pray.
Quel soldat du prêtre, la gloire du fond, pourra être que de l'aste de gloire?
Qui est demandé la gloire? Chaque parade qui rada chata, l'équipe parada s'appelle chata. Father, we need your glory. Your glory in our life, your power in our life. L'équipe parada chata. Empower us today, O Jehovah. Something new in our life. We cry unto you, Jehovah. Remove any dryness, O Jehovah. Oh Father, let your glory come back in our local church. Use us to impact our family. Use us to impact our generation. We thirst for you, Father. We thirst for you, Father. We thirst for you, Holy Ghost. We need more of you in our life, more of your presence in our life, more of your anointing, O Jehovah. Let this generation discover that you have called us. Oh Father, impact us today. More of your power, more of your glory, more of your presence, more of your anointing. Use us as your vessels. Use us as your vessels. Use us, O Jehovah. We are ready, Father. Fill us. We want an anointing that overflows. Use our hand to heal the sick, O Jehovah. Let the blind see, O Father. Let the lame walk, O Jehovah. We thirst for you, we thirst for you, we thirst for you, we thirst for you. Visit our generation. Make us to impact our world, O Father. We want the manifestation of your glory, the manifestation of your power.
The people in front here, may you go back on your place. I want to ask everyone to stand up.
Les gens qui sont ici, vous pouvez retourner.
Touch your neighbor. Touch your neighbor.
J'aimerais que tu touches ton voisin.
We would like to start a work. I will ask men of God from the front line, pastors, papa, please may you give us a space if you can just be this side.
Je vais demander aux pasteurs, aux hommes de Dieu, si vous pouvez un peu laisser de l'espace, vous pouvez aller de l'autre côté. J'aimerais que tu tiennes ton voisin par la main.
You're gonna pray for your neighbor, your neighbor gonna pray for you.
Tu vas prier pour ton voisin et ton voisin va prier pour toi.
We are praying for something.
Nous allons prier pour quelque chose.
Let the anointing.
Que l'onction.
That works on Jesus.
Que l'onction qui prise.
That worked on Jesus.
Que l'onction qui a travaillé sur Jésus.
Work in the life of my neighbor.
And puisse travailler dans la vie de mon voisin.
Let it be so.
Et que cela soit pareil.
So that the extension of God's kingdom may be possible.
Pour que l'extension du royaume de Dieu soit possible.
And then I will begin the work of the Spirit.
Et je vais commencer l'impactation.
I'm seeing in my vision.
Je vois dans une vision
that we're gonna have a problem
que nous aurions un problème
to contain the anointing.
De contenir l'onction.
Because I'm seeing that this place is becoming a river.
Je vois que cette place s'est transformée en une rivière.
And many people
et beaucoup de gens
are finding themselves
se retrouvent eux-mêmes.
Begin to pray for that neighbor.
Commence à prier pour ton voisin.
Can you pray for that neighbor?
Prie pour ton voisin.
Voyez ce qui se passe, il y a quelque chose.
See what is happening, there's something happening.
Pray for that neighbor, just
là.
Que lui devienne aussi le point de contact de l'onction.
You are the point of contact of the anointing.
There's a work.
Like
there is a work
like
that is about to be done. Rabasata Akite Brakosa Palagia Peshadi. I want to ask everyone to lift up his voice
and lift a voice
as the glory is coming down. Alla Ragada Sapata Karababaleta. As the glory is coming down,
la gloire est en train de descendre.
Je vois que la nuée vient de couvrir maintenant totalement la salle.
I see the cloud in the hall.
Ça vient de couvrir totalement la salle.
It's covering totally this venue.
On aura un problème pour contenir l'onction ce soir.
We will have a problem to contain the anointing tonight.
Today is your day.
Aujourd'hui c'est ton jour.
Your life will never be the same.
Ta vie ne restera plus la même.
Time of impartation has come.
L'impartation est venue.
Oh! Ayala kata bala prusha bala via. Imakoto brosa palasha de plivenesa di. Arekoto brosa palasha de plavina. Chere bleda di. Se gloria bala shapa la kida. Eki le rezo de pawadasha de vie. Tira so pleca da la cota de privilege. Papa Marc, Dieu me dit,
God is telling me,
il vous accorde une nouvelle dimension,
a new dimension,
mais qui va se manifester beaucoup dans les miracles.
That will manifest much in.
Et je vois que dans les jours qui viennent,
I see in the days to come.
Vous allez guérir une maladie incurable.
You will heal an incurable sickness.
Et cette famille va se liguer pour vous supporter.
And that family will support you.
Et ça sera le début de votre expansion.
It will be the starting of your extension.
Dieu me dit concernant les finances.
God is telling me concerning finances.
Il a accepté de vous prendre en charge cette année.
He accepted to support you this year.
Jusqu'au point où je vis des horizons.
I see horizons.
En dehors de la nation.
Outside the nation,
des contrats signés,
contrats that have been
signed, par rapport à votre carrière professionnelle,
in your professional career.
Et Dieu dit à cause de votre présence ici,
because of your presence here,
une forte onction de miracle va commencer à se produire dans vos services.
A very strong anointing of miracle will happen in the service.
L'Esprit de Dieu m'a dit, il va ranimer dans 5 minutes.
The Holy Spirit is telling me in 7 minutes.
Le don qui dormait, levez les mains, levez les mains.
It will empower the gift that was sleeping inside of you.
Père,
Father,
je prie pour ces 35 personnes.
I pray for 55 people
que j'ai vu,
that I've seen,
en qui tu étais en train de réveiller le potentiel.
Where you were putting the giving
je
the potential.
Que maintenant,
I pray now.
Que le Saint-Esprit bouge en eux.
That the Holy Spirit will move inside of them.
Et que le don qui dormait.
And the gift that was sleeping.
Commence à bouger. Regardez.
Now,
il y a des gens qui vont sentir quelque chose en train de bouger.
There are people that the Holy Spirit
one,
will touch.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Protocole. Regardez là-bas.
Asha, see
il y a quelque chose qui est en train de bouger.
There's something moving.
Les dons sont en train de bouger.
The gifts are moving. I
soulevez-les, ils ne pourront pas supporter l'onction, ils ne pourront pas.
Bring them here.
Ils ne pourront pas, ils ne pourront pas, ils ne pourront pas.
They won't contain it.
Le Saint-Esprit est en train de bouger les dons, de les ranimer.
The Holy Spirit is
stirring. Attention là-bas, ils ne pourront pas supporter, ils ne pourront pas. Ils ne pourront pas. Lift up your hand, lift up your hand, lift up your hand.
Élève tes deux mains.
Every person who has a gift,
toute personne qui a un don,
that was sleeping,
qui dormait,
that was dying,
qui était en train de se mourir,
now,
maintenant,
I release the glory where you are.
Je relâche la gloire là où tu es.
And I release the power where you are.
Je relâche la puissance là où tu es.
Let the gift begin to move.
Que le don commence à se manifester.
Il y a des bossés par la radia balasa. Les corps bossés par la radia sabé. Il y a des bossés par la radia balasa. Il y a
des bossés
par la radia balasa. Le Seigneur me dit, ça va tellement bouger le don.
The Holy Spirit is telling me that it will stir up the
gifts. Que certains ne seront même pas restés sur leurs jambes.
That certain people will not be able to stand on their feet.
Pendant que je parle,
as I'm speaking,
le Seigneur me montre.
The Lord is showing me.
Dans la salle,
in the hall,
des gens qui ignorent les dons qui sont en eux.
People that ignore the gift that are inside of them.
Ils ne savent pas.
They don't know.
Qu'ils ont quelque chose de puissant.
That they have something powerful.
Dieu me dit dans quelques minutes.
God is telling me in few
la
minutes.
La chose va se manifester.
That gift will manifest.
Mais regardez, regardez ce qui se passe.
Look what is happening.
C'est la manifestation.
It is the manifestation.
Qu'il a revenu ça d'oblige là. Amenez-le ici, les gens qui s'ignorent.
Bring them here.
People who don't know who they are. Even when they prophesy on them, they don't believe.
Même si on prophétise sur eux, ils ne croient pas.
On aura un problème de débordement d'onction ce soir.
We'll have a problem to contain the anointing tonight.
Dieu me fait voir.
God is showing me.
Dans la foule.
In the crowd.
Pendant que je parle.
As I'm speaking.
Dieu me dit il y a des gens ici.
God is telling me that there are people
à cause
here,
des alliances.
Because of covenants.
Qu'ils ont eu à contracter.
That they have between.
Et
them.
Aussi à cause des alliances des familles d'où elles viennent.
Because of the covenant from the family that they are coming from.
Leurs dons sont bloqués.
Their gifts are blocked.
Mais Dieu me dit maintenant même.
But God is telling me now.
Il y a une puissance qui va tomber sur eux.
There's power that will fall upon them.
Et cette puissance va casser les alliances démoniaques.
And that power will break those demonic covenants.
Regardez ce qui se passe. One.
See what is happening.
Two. Three. Regardez là-bas. Every person who comes.
Toute personne.
From a family.
Qui vient de famille.
Where there are covenants.
Là où il y a des alliances.
That are blocking the manifestation of the gifts.
Qui bloque la manifestation des dons.
Now.
Maintenant,
receive power.
Reçois la puissance. Reçois la puissance.
Receive power.
Reçois la puissance.
Receive power.
Reçois la puissance.
You come from a family.
Tu viens d'une famille.
Where they said that there will never be a pastor.
Où on a dit il n'y aura jamais un pasteur.
There will never be a prophet.
Il n'y aura jamais un prophète.
Now.
Maintenant.
You are going to be the first one. Receive it.
Feel me.
Lift up and Holy Ghost.
Holy Ghost.
Feel me. With your power.
With the power.
With your power.
With the power.
Prophet. Le Seigneur me dit.
The Lord is telling me.
Maintenant même.
Now.
Il vient de vous accorder une grande portion de la ville.
He has given me a big portion.
Take it. Je viens de lui accorder une portion de la ville à Richards Bay. Je vis, on lui donnait des documents
Et Dieu m'a dit, je viens de lui donner une grande portion de la ville maintenant.
And God's giving him a great portion of the city.
Maintenant. Et il ne va pas contenir cette onction parce que c'est une onction qui donne la supériorité sur les démons régionaux.
And it is the anointing giving him superiority over the demons.
Lift up your hand, 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 Radabashata. Je vais communiquer deux grâces.
I'm going to communicate two gifts.
À tout celui qui est ouvert à l'onction.
To all those who are open to the anointing.
Première grâce que je vais libérer.
The first grace is the grace of deliverance.
C'est la grâce de la puissance.
The grace of power.
Je vais prier pour que tout celui qui est ici.
I'll pray that all those who are here
commence à opérer dans la puissance.
Begin to operate in power.
Father Lord, dans l'alliance que tu as avec moi.
Father, in the covenant you have with me.
Je viens prier.
I come, Lord,
cette assemblée.
For this assembly.
Pour que chacun d'entre eux,
that each of them,
à partir d'aujourd'hui,
from today,
reçoive la puissance,
receive power,
pour opérer dans les surnaturels.
To operate in the supernatural.
1,
2,
3,
4,
5, 6, 8, 9, 10. Allez, recevez cela. Je dis recevez cela. Votre corps éparpillez-vous dans les rangées. Recevez cela. Regardez. Recevez cela. Ils ne pourront pas supporter la grâce. Allez, recevez cela. Je dis recevez cela maintenant. Je dis recevez cela. Allez, recevez cela. Je dis recevez cela. Ça t'appartient. Reçois ça. Je dis reçois ça. Ta vie ne restera plus la même.
Receive it.
I'm saying your life will never be the same. Reçois cela. Lift up your hand. 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 Le Seigneur est en train de me faire voir dans ces rangées ici, du milieu.
I'm seeing something happening in this middle row.
Qu'il y a beaucoup de gens.
That there are many people.
Qui sont venus ici.
Who came here.
Parce que dans le plan de Dieu.
Because in the plan of God.
Ils n'ont pas beaucoup de temps avec nous.
They don't have much time with us.
Dieu va les déplacer dans les jours qui suivent.
God is going to displace them in the days that follow.
Dieu me dit il a organisé cette session.
God said he organized this session.
Pour les équiper à cause de la mission. Maintenant,
to equip
toute personne qui sera touchée à partir de maintenant, protocole.
And every person
soyez vigilants, je vais les toucher.
From this moment, I want to touch them. So,
Père, montre-nous les gens que tu prépares pour déplacer. One,
Lord, show us
two,
the people you are preparing for displacement.
4, 5, 6, 7, amenez-la. 8, 9, 10. Amenez-le ici. Je vais les toucher. Amenez-les. Toutes les personnes que tu prépares pour déplacer, que l'onction les localise. Attention, que l'onction les localise. Amenez-les. Ce sont des gens que Dieu prépare pour la mission. Reçois. Paye it. Reçois. Paye it.
Reçois ça.
Paye it. Rabashata. Reçois. Reçois. Paye it. Rabashata. Paye it. La mission est grande. Paye it. Rabashata. Rekotobose. Rikadababa. Paye it. Ce sont les gens que Dieu prépare pour les nations.